Yesterday wasn't great. Hold on, I gotta restart the lights because I just restarted the bot. Hold on. Yesterday was not great, and then it got worse after I went to bed. Couldn't sleep very well. And so I'm like, you know, I'm not going to do anything productive today, so screw it. I'm just going to hang out here for a while. Thanks. It'll be fine. It's just yesterday was unexpected and
hello.
Yesterday was unexpected in not fun ways. All right, let's see. I was like, what is that moving through the grass? And I'm like, oh, Loaf's wearing a hat. I forgot Loaf was wearing a hat. Anyway, I hope y'all are having a good Friday. Here in Tampa. Tampa Pride is this weekend.
I got all of them. Hi, it's me, Stan.
You've just entered fall? Nice. Something. And grain bars. Ooh, there you go. I'm gonna go ahead and turn in my hoe now, I think. And just get that out of the way right now. Because I'm not gonna plant a whole lot. But I might see what Pierre has as far as fertilizers. Sunfish? No. Jesus Christ. Nice. I found a geode. Museum trash. Hurry up. I'm literally gonna stand here. Thanks. Yeah. This game will produce prismatic shards like clockwork, and you have no idea why. As in, when you have been blessed with the prismatic shard, you don't question it. Damn it. This asshole. Clearly a glitch instigated by a mod. I've got to say, if you had like 400, Jesus Christ. That's several. How many speed grew? You do. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I need one of those. I'm gonna take a chance. Yeah, I'm gonna take the chance. All right. 5 days and collected 70? What the fuck? That's so many. That is just bananas. Yeah, just a few. Just like two. Like, how many prismatic shards did you find today? And Liz is just like,